The band we have tonight has only been in the area since the Seattle Teen Spectacular, but they're so big that they're just about the hottest thing around right now. They have an advantage over other groups because they not only play so well, but they look so fine. The Pleasure Seekers.